What's up guys, I'm back with another video, and today I will be playing some Minecraft. I will be actually making a new hardcore world. I think one time I did hardcore. I don't know if I posted it or not, because I did not get far at all. But let's just call this world hard, just hard, I guess. I don't really know, but let's get into this. It's sort of satisfying how it loads, but yeah. Okay, it's loaded, guys. Let's see how lucky we are. Oh gosh, that's laggy. Wait. It's always laggy when I record and play at the same time. But it shouldn't be laggy because I got some new RAM. I probably need a new video card though. Not lying, but let's chop down a tree. Hopefully it stops lagging. Yeah, it's done lagging. I just had to load in. Oh wait, no, it's still lagging. Not as much though. It's just when I, like, it needs to load in. It's gonna be laggy, but there we go. Let's get a little more wood. And we can go mining. And then build a house. My goal by the end of this is to kill the Ender Dragon, and if you guys might want, I will continue it on, but I have to stay in my house because COVID-19. Well, I don't have to stay in my house. I'm not going to school, so there's not much to do. Ooh, that is not good, no. I'm gonna go over to the island, grab some sugarcane, and then I'm gonna sort of, I think I might go on my boat to like that island or something. It's kind of laggy, but that's okay because it's just sort of loading in. Okay, so I got my sugar cane, and it's just, I probably shouldn't be boating around right now, but oh no, I dropped my boat. Okay, I'm glad things don't sink anymore. I'm not really sure if they used to sink or not, but I think they don't sink any to the ocean update, the aquatic update. That's when I sort of stopped playing Minecraft because nobody else was playing it anymore, so I was like, I'll just give up on Minecraft. I used to play just mobile, and I had a pretty good world actually. But what happened was I just got bored of Minecraft and stopped playing it. I lost my I love my iPad, and so I was like, I'll just stop playing. Nobody else is playing it. And so then I started playing Fortnite, and I was like, yeah, everybody likes this game. It's fun. And then everybody stopped playing Fortnite. I'm like, I should probably stop playing. So I stopped playing, and I didn't really have any games. I played Balloons TD6 and Balloon TD Battles, and then I was like, nah, I'll stop playing this. And then I started playing Minecraft and started making some more videos in Minecraft. If you're wondering why I'm doing this, it's because I need to get the area flat. Okay, this is where my house is gonna be, so I'll just place the crafting table right there. I'll get some sticks. There we go. Make a pickaxe. Yep. Okay. Now that we've got a pickaxe, I can go into the depths. Hopefully, I got mining is sort of boring, so I don't have much to say about it. Because you're just, like, mining. So I'm probably going to put this part in time-lapse, but... yeah. When I get diamonds, I'll bring you back. Oh, wow. I literally just found iron. Right after I stopped, I was like, okay, I'm going to stop. And then I found some iron. I'm like, how is that? Okay. Does Minecraft just want me to not video or something? Or video? I don't know, but... bro. We got some iron, and that's nice. But we still need coal. The iron. So, we gotta keep digging. But, I'll see you guys... when I got some coal. Okay, guys, I found some coal. I was just mining around. Let's get some coal. I'm gonna mine all of this because we're gonna need it all to keep mining. But let's just finish getting all of this coal. I'm gonna smelt the iron and then go kill some sheep. And then I'll go to sleep. And I'll go mining again. Because we need a lot of iron to continue on. I'm going to fix up my stairs later. Right now. Oh my gosh. Yes, I'm not going to wait for my iron to smelt. I must kill those sheep before they leave. Oh, I forgot. I have these two there. I was like, they're not the best source of food. Okay, see these sheep? I'm sorry, shut the button. I should have just gotten shears. I just had a big brain moment. Okay, now we can grab some saplings, and then we'll replant those later, but right now, let's make some furnaces so then we can save some innocent sheep's lives. Okay, let's smelt this iron. I'm just gonna put two pieces in, and then once we got two pieces of iron, I will go and shear the sheep. Okay, got one. It's such a tedious process. I wonder how quick lava bucket is. I bet somebody on their Minecraft series, they've gotten like so much stuff and they've gotten so good. They don't even need to, they can just use. Okay, I'm gonna show all these sheep because they're here and I need wool. So I was saying that somebody would say that they would just use lava buckets, but that would just be a waste of lava because you could just go to the Nether. I guess I don't know. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna make a bed and sleep. I'm not gonna build a house right now because I'm not. I don't have that much time. Okay. So, my iron is done cooking at... oh, and we got a creeper. Let's go. Just kidding, guys. Let's plant these just along here. This won't last me long, but it'll last me for at least a little. Oh, shoot. I accidentally just... oh, wow. They grow fast. I swear. If I got just one seed, I would be like, okay, we gotta make a hoe and a shovel. Should we make an iron one? No, not yet. Well, maybe an iron shovel. I just wasted some cobblestone. Why? Why am I alive? Just kidding, guys. I'm alive to make great content. Okay, let's plant some sugar cane over here. Because we don't need it now, but we will need it in a little. Oh yeah, I forgot, because there's no water there. I feel sort of dumb. I thought I was lagging, and so then I just stopped what I was doing. But then I noticed, I can just think for a minute, a second, an hour. Okay, we got all the tools that we need. Actually, we need a frick. Why do I keep forgetting what I'm gonna say? Okay, we need a axe. Okay, we got some berries already. Let's get some of this hoe. The edges where I'm gonna just put all my plants. Okay. Now, I don't have anything else to do, so let's go mining. First, we gotta get the berries, I guess, and some torches. I need more wood. There. There. There, and there. Oh, frick. I'm not shift-clicking. I feel so inefficient. At least I have a bed. Okay. Let's go into the depths. I think it would just be a waste. But soon, I hear a cave, so that means no. Wait. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Because, like, you can just fall in. Or you can get some, like, iron and good stuff. So, I don't know if that's a good thing or not. But I hear... Oh, wait, no, wrong pickaxe. Oof. Hopefully, it's a cave with no skeletons. Because I do not like skelly bones. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Okay. Frick. No, look how good I was doing. So, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. That wasn't the best ending. I'm sort of sad. But next episode, we will survive. Hopefully. Like and subscribe, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.